The lark now leaves his watery nest. Beauty at your